2011, the Instituto Jô Clemente in São Paulo, Brazil, initiated the self-defense project to empower people with intellectual disabilities to become autonomous self-advocates. Since 2015, the self-advocates group has had a seat in the São Paulo City Council, and in 2022, the group had 30 members.